The path to the NXT Championship has led us to this. Another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
Well, those hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men should enjoy the moment, but also can't get lost.
Emotions always ride high in these matches. Being able to tune out the noise and remain laser-focused could be the difference maker.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Producing a trampling.
And it's Pete Dunne answering back. Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Michinoku driver.
Absolutely planted.
Oh, what a four.
Boom, right between the eyes.
Harsh impact.
Right to the gut.
Oh, a nasty knee drop.
Oh, what a super kick by Adam Cole.
Haymaker connects.
Sit down, power bomb.
Uh-oh, ooh, what impact.
Look at this. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine.
He's looking a little dazed, guys.
And he's got nowhere to go in that corner.
This is a big risk. Will it pay off? Oh, and a corner enziguri. Stump puller leg snap.
That's going to hurt.
Tear your hamstring.
Oh, great display of strength with the suplex.
Back between the ropes.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Oh, man.
Now to see what you're made of.
Boom. Nice. Boom.
Boom.
Oh, what's it gonna be?
Patch suplex. Ooh, right to the gut. Bam, what a slap.
Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Back suplex.
Very nice.
Down to the floor. Oh. Boom, boom, persistent barrage. What a slap. Oof.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Big boot.
Incredible.
Shot to the patella, uh-oh.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to find out exactly who that will be.
He's looking to fly. And there's the reversal from Finn Balor.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Balor with the kick. Balor on the move.
Oh, the basement drop kick.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker.
Call the dentist.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Spiked. Whack.
Oh, oh God.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Oh, nasty impact.
Straight punch.
Oh, what a chop block. Nice job by Johnny Gargano there.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, look at this. German suplex.
And Tommaso Ciampa slips out of harm's way.
Jaw-shattering boot. Check.
Boom!
KO punch.
Cravat locked in.
He's got him up on his shoulders.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Northern Lights bomb! Ooh,
Your Casasolo is on the attack now.
From behind.
Neckbreaker.
Jarring impact.
Inverted suplex.
Big boot.
His shoulders are down.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Gonna take more than that.
Whoa, not so fast.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
What an exploder!
I don't like the look in his eye.
All the way for the... And it's Pete Dunne answering back.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Wicked body shot. He's one step ahead there. Great technical know-how on display.
Look at the height.
Famous, sir. Downward spiral.
See ya.
Ooh. Knee left.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Really showing some acrobatic expertise here.
Look, Tommaso Ciampa is on the attack now.
Big. Oh, elbow caught him right in the bridge of the nose. On a reverse DDT. Dunne hooks him up. Comes. Stay away from the worm.
Rear European uppercut.
Double underhook applied.
Oh, Ciampa has been eliminated.
What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
That's a good way to make your presence felt.
We're finding out why they call him Johnny Wrestling.
Leaving the ring here, they change the entire complexion of this match.
And the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes. But I guess not.
This is going to be big.
Adam in the corner.
And they're known for their gift of gab.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Back in the ring now.
Oh, this is a great move. The patella drop brainbuster. And shoulders are down.
Two.
There's the elimination.
The team dream has been eliminated.
Stomach. On the middle rope.
Oh, sunrise. Good night.
It's all academic at this point.
Finn Balor really needs to dig down deep.
Finn Balor has been eliminated.
Get a shovel and call it a day.
Oh, wow. What a sequence there from Adam Cole.
So resourceful. do these superstars have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. All eyes are focused on this moment. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
That's elimination. Buddy Murphy has been eliminated.
Oh, there's some gouging going on.
Just like he envisioned.
This right here is exactly what Adam Cole is waiting for.
Oh, no, he took his spot. Been eliminated.
Big reversal.
And Adam Cole is ready to go.
So much damage to the neck.
Good luck getting up from that.
Just as devastating the second time around. That kickout shows the heart of Johnny Wrestling. He will not quit.
Bang right in the face. Oh, kick right in the gut.
Oh, great height.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
He's got him in trouble up on the top rope.
Elbow!
Arm drag.
Elbow drop.
What a match. What a match.
What grace, float over into the DDT. Double axe handle.
Shot to the patella, uh-oh.
The last shot.
Adam Cole taking over here.
Yeah, he's a guy who can turn up the volume whenever he has to.
Cole connected with a good shot there.
Oh, that rocked.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Got him up.
Into the neck breaker.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
I think it's about that time, gentlemen.
Big boat.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Cole, here he comes. Panama Sunrise.
Aloha means goodbye.
Quick look at how it's done from Adam Cole.
Complete control. You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
Quick look at how it's done from
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Your champion.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
And here's another peek at some of the more memorable parts of the match.
I can watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Look at him go.
Here is your winner, Adam Cole.
The shoulders were down for three, and this one's in the books.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
Wow. Just wow. I'm speechless. What an amazing match.